Swift Plumbers, customer number 4711. What we had here was a report of a master bath sewer stoppage. The toilet was stopped up, and when they flushed the toilet, they had waste coming up in the tub here, and also water leaking from around the base of the toilet. I'm going to go on the roof of the machine, sewer machine, cable from the vent stack on the roof out to the main, possibly do another vent stack if needed, and we're also going to pull this water closet and reset it with a new wax seal.